Here's a new challenger.
Round one, Zongia wins!